at it again. Let's do it up. Let's dig in. Oh no! Here's Serena. Oh man, she said. Have a nice day. Burp. Excuse me. All right, I need to Can I invite D to the game? Is that a thing I can do? I can. Did it send or I need to wait? I don't know if that's sending. I'm not sure. No. Tis not in the nether, sir. Well. Hello. How are you? Good. Thanks for asking. No, I'm not. I'm far from perfect, Kate. Far from it. Well, we do need more diamonds. So, maybe. Could use that for digging. That is like a backup fortune. But this is, you know what? I got that mending book, don't I? Or did I give it to Slop? I do got a mending book. I think we need the mending this. Yep. Perfect. All right. Now we're 25. Let's dig in. I need to put stairs on this and... Now I see what you were doing, D. If that's you in stream. Uh-oh. What the hell? Whew. Thanks for checking out the stream. Drop a comment. Let us know who's here. And I went that way, so 40 and we go this way. Hey Google, hallway light off. That's a lot better. That's not what I said hallway light, not six lights. Sorry. Damn. That definitely gives a lot of lapis, that's for sure. What do you think? You think it's worth checking out? Hey Google, turn on the kids' lights. Hey Google, turn on the kids' lights. Yo, is this where that other tunnel ends? No shot. Well, there goes me water bucket. Touch. I could have left my boat at home. Oh boy. Off to a good start. Honey, could you turn that light off on the stove? What? You need the light on to make macaroni salad while you're not out there? Thank you. Have a great day. Thanks for choosing Clark Enterprises. Really?
Really? Go play with book. Book. Thank you.
I really wish this game had a miner's helmet. Would make sense. It's called Minecraft, you know? Diamonds.
Diamonds? Yeah. Yeah. No, diamonds, Billy.
I just hit four things of diamonds and it gave me 13 with Fortune 3. Fortune 3. Yo, this looks crazy. What the hell? Whoa. So cool. Try to remember where I came in at. Don't think it was over there. Oh, I can get a new water source if it don't freeze. What the hell? What the hell is this? It's crazy. Well, shit. My bullshit. Found somebody's key where they were actually. Might be where I was. I think this was. Oh, you know what? I'm not going to hit this. I'm going to attempt to find my way back. Which was here.
Excuse you.
Oh, thank you. I just sneezed. Okay. The hell was that? New shot.
What, diamonds?
No. Look. I think it's a different one. I think it is. It's not. It's gotta be. Maybe it's the same one. Yeah, I think it is. batch of diamonds right here. Stupid of me. Jumped down to the bottom of my water source before it hit the bottom and just took fall damage instead. It's hard to see in here sometimes. I just hit that with the wrong pickaxe? I think I did. Well, maybe I didn't. Well, thanks God that was only a one block hole. Oh, fuck me. That could have been bad. Buddy. What? Hey Google, all lights.
Sure. Turning six lights on.
Hey Google, turn off the hallway light and the kitchen light.
Sure. Turning off the hallway light.
Hey Google, kitchen light off. You watching something? Why don't you go to bed? Oh yeah? Nice. Where I was. Gotta find my tunnel. There it is. For a moment. I guess we need gold. do a stack of diamonds on me. Yep, I'm starting the second stack. See? Nice. No. Are you talking to me? Cave noise. Damn it.
Thank you.
Yep. What? I can barely hear you, but if you said I'm falling asleep, I know, I was letting you rest. Yeah? Lapis. I got a lot.
Can I still make spider eyes?
Yep, for potions. No, I almost did it again. Damn, boy, that's what I'm talking about. Not at the house? Are you... What? You might be able to teleport to D if you didn't. He'll respond. Yeah, he's at the house. Teleport to him. You gotta re-click on your bed. He's making a zombie. Or he's making the spawner like a trap where the water takes the zombies down the one spot and you just stand there and swing. I don't know, where do you go? I don't know. Ask him. I pretty much just ask him. He'll answer in a second. It's like a 10-second delay between stream. Find it. Where does Kate go to get out of there? Probably 13 or 14. I'm not going up into this drip cave. I don't know. Why does it matter? I need this. What? Yeah, I got one that's like a quarter health. Yeah, it's a really cool weapon. You can throw it with loyalty, and it'll come back. Like, if something's in the distance, throw it. It's like, hits him, comes right back to your hand. Nice. Just relax. It's alright. You gotta kill drowns that have them to be able to get them. Or find them, I guess. Maybe there's a chance of that. It is a really cool weapon. The enchanted apples are pretty rare now, apparently. Gold apples are common, you can make them. Yo. I might have to explore this. But we'll put a light at the end of the tunnel in case we find it. Double waterfall, lava fall. But I think we're gonna get lost in here. And an abandoned mine shaft. Diamonds. Well, I guess we should go for the diamonds that we see first. I am underground mining. Fuck is that skeleton? He's below me. What'd you say? You want to teleport to me? Okay. Yo, check out this cave. If you see, like, when you're away from the, damn, bro, that just gave me, like, 20 diamonds. That was crazy. There's a giant waterfall of lava with double waterfalls on the side of it. Eventually in the cave, away from the wooded area, I have a torch down there. There's a tunnel I have going. But I just recently found this cave, so I'm in here looking around. Oh! These mobs are trying to come out of nowhere. Where's the skeleton? Where? I don't know if this fortune will give me more slime balls, but it's worth a shot. Could always use slime balls. Dude, I have a stack of 64 and a stack of 60 diamonds on me now. I just hit 2 stacks of diamonds. And I put mending on my Fortune 3 and Breaking 3. Or Fortune 3 and Breaking 3 Efficiency 4 pickaxe. So now it fucking fixes its... Now my pickaxe fixes itself. So it's like never ending and I now have... Yeah, man. What? I'm talking. Do you hear me talking? That's the best. That's the best fishing rod. Nice. That's awesome. I'll be more than glad to help you guys out with diamonds over time. See, I'm the opposite. I like taking all the torches from the wooded area, because when you see torches, whoa, dude, that arrow went flying past my head. Spider jockey! Oh, it's so dangerous. It's a skeleton riding a spider. Yo, he's hauling ass. It's 420 here. 442. This cave is massive. Yeah, I have Fortune 3, so not that I'm gonna like stay near you, but damn, that worked. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Spiders always be getting cheap shots. You can constantly swing, these motherfuckers still hit you. If I'm near you, like if you can see my name and shit, bro. When you see a diamond, let me know. I'll mine it for you. Oh, so we got the lava down here. Here, I got you. No, 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 no. No, you take it. What are you doing?
I'm breaking 30, mending one more 30.
On what?
Another 13
more. You can combine them and make a mending. You'll get less levels, but that fishing rod will never break. As you get XP from fishing, it fixes the rod. So then once it's full, it stays full. Once it's... If the fishing rod becomes full health, then you'll get half the XP from it, because it'll use half of it to fix it again every time. That is nice to have. Look at my screen. It's my fortune pickaxe. It's brand new. It stays new. Unless I mine gold and iron, it goes down a little bit. But then I'll mine redstone or something and switch. As long as you're holding, like, I can use this pickaxe and mine. And if I back up and I didn't pick up the XP, if I put this, whatever I'm holding in my hand, if it has mending, it'll heal it. It'll use the XP instead of me getting levels. It'll fix my tools. That's a sacrifice. But, well, this cave don't really have much. How do we get back to where we were? I'm assuming it was up here. Oh shit. You scared the hell out of me. Time to wake up. I could go to bed and sit there for almost 2 hours scrolling TikTok. That was a crazy thing working shift work. I think it was like every 2 weeks? I think it was every 2 weeks, if not every 3 weeks. We would change, I think it was every 2 weeks, we would change shift. 8 a.m. to, was it 8 to 6? No, what the hell was it? 8 to 4 in the morning? 8 in the morning to 4, 8 to 4, or 4 to midnight? Or midnight to 8. I love doing the midnight to 8. It was so nice coming home at 8 o'clock in the morning. I'm assuming you did. No, I was 18. No. Yeah, no. Start what? Diner. Need to find my torch. It's over here somewhere. There it is. Real question is, where's my tunnel? Wrong button, wrong person. I now have 2 stacks and a stack of 4 diamonds. I can show you where that cave is in a second. Oh shit. The music's getting funky. Twenty-five blocks of lapis, which makes 4.5 stacks of lapis. Very nice. I'm setting my sword nice. I'm trying to remember which way. Sure, you go down to like it's you get down in my room, right? The tunnel, you go down in my room, and go down to negative 40. Down the stairs, and there should be a left and a right hallway. You go right is the new one. You're gonna have to follow it for a minute. But at the end of that tunnel is where that lava cave is and the dripstone cave is. I gotta... Where did I put that redstone in here somewhere? Yeah. Ooh, baby. I just found 7 3/4 stacks of redstone as well. You go in my room, go down the tunnel, all the way down to negative 40, and take that right, and all the way down to the end of the tunnel should be the dripstone cave. Might have to fix these Frostwalker boots. These are nice to have. We got a shit ton of lapis in there. Very nice. I think you need redstone for potions, I'm pretty sure, so put that in there. Alright. Business is booming. It's definitely booming now, baby. Definitely booming now. Let me know if you make it to the Dripstone Cave. Pretty sure it was the right. What was I doing? I need to enchant another sword. That or enchant a fishing rod. That's what I really should do. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I need to fix this as well. Four levels to fix it. Well, I need to enchant my fishing rod first. Can I pick this up with Silk Touch? Show me, I think I went for a long... Yeah, it's a long tunnel. It should be completely enclosed. It might turn left or right once or twice, but at the very end, it should come out at the torches, at the dripstone, and you have to go up the dripstone and then come back down by the lava source where we were. I would get just unbreaking 3 on this fucking fishing rod, wouldn't I? I would. What a waste. Just run, or does that not work? Oh, it would be nice if I could run. That's stupid. What you doing? Now, okay, what are you doing? From a high place. If you went down, I can barely hear you. If you went down to level 40 and made a right and went all the way down to the end, it's not that. It's the left. But I'm pretty sure it was the right. Need a new blocks chest. You want some of my diamonds? Nah, man, I got 2 stacks of diamonds. I literally have 2 stacks of diamonds. Garden. She needs done. Actually, it needs extended. That's what it needs. You have 3, that's it? You've hard-boiled eggs? I smell eggs. Kate? Are you peeling eggs?
What?
Are you peeling eggs? All right, man. Peace. Love you, man. Alright, man. You gotta progress sometime.
What are you doing, handsome guy? You relaxing? Huh? Are you relaxing?
I'll try it.
Are you having a good day?
I caught bamboo. That's a new one. Hi. Hoping for a better fishing rod. Oh, we got a saddle.
Go, buddy, go! Boom, boom!
Surely hope you're not using that burnt piece.
Yeah, no.
It's black, honey. What?
Okay.
Thank you. The hell is that? Is this butter? Oh, is that egg?
Well, I got a book. Oh yeah? Dada!
I think we need those leather boots, Otto. It's a little chilly in here now, Otto. See you join. Maybe he's gonna join the party. Thanks, honey.
More?
I'll take maybe another hot dog or two, if not one. Just one more. Thank you.
Stop.
My man.
I'm like, is that a fishing?
That's so nostalgic, dude. Turned around, you're
like, what the fuck is that? I'm like, I'll say it, what?
I'm gonna save a clip. I'm gonna put that in the montage. That was good. I've caught hella shit so far, like an inventory's worth, but no rods yet. What's the fences for?
I'm gonna get some horses.
Oh, nice. Just go into the horse pen and go down to the house. Yes. I get a... Hey, you can have this if you want it. Since you'll need it. You probably have a lot, but... Gave you a saddle.
I'll keep it if you want a horse.
Oh, I got a... I'm sure I got a few. I gotta change auto real quick.
Change booty! Change booty! Da da! Nice shorts, Bubba Man!
Turn it sideways. Then you can fold the sides up. And when you squeeze it, the cheese melts. And it makes cheese glue. Peek-a-boo. Hey, that's my microphone. You're punching Uncle Mike. Stop it.
Boo!
Hi. Ready, buddy? Oh. Another day, another dollar, huh?
A little bit more than a dollar.
Yeah. Huh?
Did he poop this time?
No.
Really? Only for mom? 3 times?
Give me that foot. Give me that foot.
Damn, that gave me 13.7.
I went mining for diamonds with my Fortune 3 pickaxe on one trip.
Mm-hmm.
I came back with 2 stacks of diamonds. At least 1.5 stacks, but I'm pretty sure it was 2 stacks.
Aboo!
You wanna roll around? Unless mommy's making you a bottle, maybe.
Maybe. Here you go. You take it. Oh, shit.
Just getting up. Do you keep planting these trees?
Yeah, I just planted 13 more.
Just wondering who's been planting them. I haven't been doing it. The garden needs done again. I gotta...
Yeah, if I harvest them, I'm planting them.
Yeah, yeah. Grilled cheese dogs for dinner.
There's this place called Tony Beef near us.
Yeah.
They have a grilled cheese burger.
The very last time the very last time I got to hang out with Uncle Rodney. Just me and him. We went to the Silver Diner on the highway by the Statue of Liberty thing.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I miss him. I got a cheeseburger, but it had chipped ham on it. Phenomenal. I was like, I was gonna get chicken strips. I'm like, but this sounds really good. And now, if I think of it to this day, I would put honey mustard on that now. And try it.
The grilled cheeseburger is literally two grilled cheeses as the buns. And they give you a tomato soup to dip it in.
Two?
Yeah, like a grilled cheese on top and a grilled cheese on the bottom with a burger in the middle.
Is it like a full grilled cheese on top and a full grilled cheese on the... Oh my god.
Like I said, they give you a tomato soup to dip it in.
Can you give me a flat cap bottle, babe? Can you give me a flat cap bottle? Shit. Can you put that lemonade back up? Purdy, please. Thank you. So my last two lemonades, and then I have one, and then I think I'm going to start using my, I don't think it's a gallon, it might be a half gallon thermos, and start doing, start drinking just ice water, no more.
You should just drink, start right now.
Yeah.
Dump everything, if you got mixes, throw them out, they're not good. We drink a lot of water. She drank 120 ounces of water yesterday. I drank 7 bottles of water today at work. In 8 hours. So, 1 an hour.
That's about what I do. I probably drink 1 smart water bottle of water every 2-3 hours. If not faster than that. I said, if not faster than that, but when I started, I was drinking like 12, 13 smart water bottles a day. But it was tap water.
Yeah, don't drink tap water. It's got mad chemicals in it.
I can't afford to constantly bring home waters all the time.
You get food stamps, dude. $12 is four 24 packs of water. It's over 100 bottles of water. $12. I don't know how much you spend on Domino's, but $12 for a month babe? Worth of water is pretty good.
Oh, whatever. Yeah, no. No, we hardly fucking eat out. We just did this past week twice just to do it.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. $12 will get you 2 months worth of water.
2 months?
Well, like a month.
What the hell? I ain't getting nothing.
I would not be drinking tap water. Especially with ice that's made from tap water.
Yep.
Now you're just double dosing in chemicals.
Do you need tripwire hooks for anything, or not really? I put my mending book on my Fortune 3 pickaxe. I have a Fortune 3 pick that just doesn't break now. I always have it.
Yeah, I have mending on my sword.
Yeah, it's my next goal. It was that or my sword, so I was like,
I was gonna put
diamonds.
It on my pickaxe, but now I gotta find another one.
Go You gotta go eat, baby. Come on.
Yeah, I'm fucking hungry.
You what?
I even gave you apple juice.
What did you say?
Me?
Yeah.
So I'm fucking hungry.
I thought you said you were saving up. I just didn't hear what you said. Come
on. Like, I'm so hungry, food can't fix it.
No. You got luck of the sea, fucking the fuck. I think Kate's got a perfect fishing rod.
What are you gonna make?
I'm breaking three luck of the sea lure three. Just need mending on it eventually.
No, stop what you're doing and go.
What the hell? Excuse me. Just fish from your boat. Gunner B, send an attachment. I'm playing Mom and Dad in Scrabble.
Oh, yeah?
I have three games going with each of them.
Mm-hmm.
I'm winning all six. Only like one or two games are like 260 to 220. Like they're there. They're still in pocket. The rest of them are almost by 100 points. What's that? Twitch? Call of Duty DJ. Goes live at 5 o'clock every day. Shit, did I just fucking call text? No, I didn't. TikTok. What did that just say? Drag slider, what? Come on, sit down and eat. Not done. Eat. Thank you. one. One second. Got a book. Impaling 4. Second impaling book.
What is that for?
The trident. Makes it stronger. You ever have a fully maxed out trident before? It's really neat. Yo! Quit that. You need to eat this. Let's go. No. No. Turn around and sit and eat, please.
Yeah. She ate the hot dog. Don't ask for a snack.
Did he say, I hope you die?
She said something about, what did she say, die or something?
Die.
Well, she died in her Roblox. Mm. There you go, jam it in your eyeball. What the hell? Level 29. It takes some time. I think it's better to fish in the rain, I believe.
You can't put your horse in a boat?
I don't think so.
I thought you could. Do you need help? Huh? Yeah, what is up with that? You'd always put your horse in a boat.
You may be able to, like, sit in a boat and then attach the leads to it and pull it. Hmm. They were biting now, mommy. Good job, Mr. The TVs.
Oh, yeah, almost just killed the horse. Huge canyon.
Is it good? Holy shit! Sharpness 3, Fire Aspect 2, Knockback 2, and Loyalty 3, all in one book. Damn.
What?
A book from Fishing. It's on a book. She got a Power 2, Curse of Vanishing 1, Bow. Holly's never played Minecraft?
I think so.
Surprised she doesn't play. A fishing rod. I'm breaking 3, just like mine. You gotta be kidding me. Alright. Aboo! Ada! Thank you.
alarm set for 8 p.m.
I think I have a smoker, at least one. I have four. Nice, I'll set up two.
Mm.
Four smokers.
What is it?
Smokers.
Mm.
Whoa. I just dropped my water bottle. What are you doing over there? Hey.
In the hallway?
Almost. Almost. I think I need these boots. Yes, sir. Leather armor stand complete. I don't know if they make chainmail boots. I assume they do. level 30 again. Should enchant another sword. It's two diamonds. That is perfect. I'm gonna enchant this, and then I'm gonna get a shit ton of fucking dirt and expand the garden.
Since we planted all these trees, mobs are spawning here.
Seriously, we gotta put down torches, son. I can contribute. That's cool, but a creeper would suck.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. Another sword enchanted. I'm breaking 3. And that's all I got. Jeez. Damn it. Having no luck with the really good enchants.
Mm-hmm.
No, not really.
What you should do is you should make a couple swords.
And just combine
and
them.
Do it at like level 36. Hmm. So you get 2 enchanted swords. Because the second time you enchant is going to be better than the first time. Whoa, what was that?
Alright, hold on. What's what? There's a spider here now.
You just killed a spider there. I mean, we don't have to put lights up. We can just cut down the trees.
I have a how many? Where's it at? Where'd it go? I have 2 stacks and a stack of 40 glowstone. We can put it around the property.
In the ground?
Uh-huh. If you want me to do that.
Yeah.
And I still have silk touch.
Nice.
I have on me my smite 4 knockback 2 sword that's at half. And I'm waiting to use my sharpness 3 looting 2. I just combined 2 swords. I still have a looting 3 and a sharpness 3 sword. 2 different swords. Another smite 4, another smite 3. But I just combined 2 to make sharpness 4, looting 3, I'm breaking 3. So I think that's all that needs is fire aspect and mending. Well, that's good. But, and I have
my sword is smite 4, unbreaking 3, mending 1. I don't know what the smite is.
I think smite kills undead mobs faster. And then the Bane of Arthropods kills spiders faster.
Spiders.
What?
Lore 2 and loyalty 3.
Lore 2 and Loyalty 3? Nice, that's good for a trident. The loyalty. You gotta try to get one. Looting 3, what does this sword need?
Yeah, tridents are hard. You gotta get fortune, right, on a sword?
Theoretically, yeah, you gotta get fortune or... No, I mean, you can get one. I have one that's at a quarter health. But... So I have a Silk Touch 1, Efficiency 4, Unbreaking 3 pickaxe on me. Unbreaking 2, Diamond Axe. And then I have a JC Digging, an Unbreaking 3, Efficiency 4 pickaxe that I repaired once. But then I have a Fortune 1, Unbreaking 3, Efficiency 3 pick. If somebody wants it, if they don't have Fortune. Either or. I don't know if you guys don't have Fortune or what. And then I have a backup regular Silk Touch pick. But yeah, I can definitely play some Glowstone around. Don't know how efficient it'll be. Probably pretty efficient.
Hmm?
I said probably a pretty efficient.
Are we lagging?
Shouldn't be. Try eating.
I was just lagging really hard.
You don't use a PS5 controller, do you?
Tomorrow's Wednesday.
Alrighty.
Yeah.
'Twas pretty quick. Should be good. Let me know if you have blocks on you and you see a mob, try to put a block there. Whose bridge is that? That's yours, babe? Huh. I don't know who made this bridge.
Me.
Did you?
The wood bridge?
Yeah.
For the horse.
Oh, nice.
We don't need another one now, so we can breed them. I'm really far away.
I got a couple name tags if we need them.
Oh, yeah, we do.
A zombie villager somehow too. I know D has that. Okay. Yeah, just missed his head. What are you doing, bud? I pulled the vacuum down. Uh-oh. He's looking at me like, dude, what happened? All right, come on. Feather falling forward? Nice. Makes you take less fall damage. I don't know if you fall slower. I don't know. Might be saying that wrong. Say if you take like 4 heart by block, like falling into a cave and you lose 5-6 hearts, you only lose like 2 or 1, like 2 or 3 if that. What?
I'm cruising down the stream.
And you're 6'4", okay.
On my boat.
I don't know if I said that right.
And I see an opening in the mountain.
Like the hole?
Mm-hmm.
Do I have a shit ton of dirt? A couple stacks. I should make a... should enchant a diamond pickaxe. Nice. You should have seen this fucking drip cave I was in. It was just like that, but it was like 3 times big as that. It just kept going. And then it opened up a little bit, and there was an abandoned mineshaft completely exposed. It wasn't boxed up at all in the cave. It was really cool.
I'll be back.
Okay. Thank you. Otto's having fun with the cleaning tools. I enchanted a diamond shovel, level 6 enchantment. These fucking frost boots fail me every time. There you can. There you can. What are you doing? What? Seriously, dude? I'm by the house, but I'm on the other island next to it. You gotta click on your bed, man.
Please.
Who?
Turtle. Thank you.
Has mom said anything to you since you moved?
I miss your Uggs. I was like, I don't wear Uggs. Just happened.
What do you mean? Did you glitch?
Oh, I have frostbite.
Did you fall through the snow?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's deep snow. It's a little different looking than regular snow, but it's hard to determine which is what. Just, when you fall through the snow, god damn, that's a big boogie. When you fall through the snow, dig like you're suffocating. You dig straight up. Or you'll stay in the snow and you'll start taking, like, suffocation damage, but it's really frostbite. Goats in the game now, and they're like at the top of snow mountains, and if you stand still, I don't know if you look away or what, but if they catch you off guard, they'll ram you from behind and send you flying off the mountain.
Oh my god. You can't tame them?
Well, that I don't know. Hey Google, can you tame goats in Minecraft?
Just bash animals and mobs with them.
Yeah, right. You can't tame them, but you can mate them. If you hold wheat, they'll follow it and shit.
Where's Liam?
That's mom's.
Damn. Hopefully I won't have to leave that early for a while.
You get up like 2 or 3.
I'm just getting up at 3:30.
Damn. Did you go in early to leave early?
Yeah.
Or did you go in early to try to get more done?
3:30 to 3:30. Everybody else is working like 5 to 7. I'm like, nope, no thanks.
What the hell? I'd rather come in early to leave early than fucking come in a little later to stay till 7 to 9.
That's what I said. I'm like, please like, don't take the I time away from me that I have after work.
I say I the same thing early. About working 8 to 4 instead of midnight to 8. Like, I'd rather do the midnight to 8. Because then you can completely contradict your sleep schedule as much as you want. I mean, vice versa, but... Anything I can drop? No, not really. I just got a whole inventory full of dirt. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, 14. 20 stacks of dirt.
Serena, you're fired.
Stop it.
Thank you so much.
Probably hits the spot, huh?
2 cheesesteaks and some tater tots.
Uh-huh. What? 2 cheesesteaks?
Yeah. I don't eat all day. One meal a day.
I'm about to go ham.
Oh, fuck.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Perfect. Two stacks per lane. I'm extending the garden 128 blocks per double row. And then I'll work on making this indoor. Probably. Oh my god, I gotta take my frost beads off.
Oh my god.
Do I? No, I don't. Oh my. Serena, you gotta keep it plugged in, honey. Fucking boots off for this shit. God damn. Happy anniversary, guys. Day 7. 1 week. Making hella progress. Kate, shut up. Mine. had to take my Frostwalker boots off. So they're just like freezing the water out of me. If I moved my analogs, like, it was just freezing the water. I couldn't even build. Why can't I hear anything? Are we lagging? I mean, my blocks are being placed. Yo, that was the craziest thing ever. I just placed a whole stack of 60 dirt, and as I heard noise, I turned around and watched it, like, zigzag and disappear back in my inventory in my hotbar.
You got lagged super hard right there.
Bill's not in my... What? Bill's not in this party? You're not in this party?
Nope.
There you are. You said you're not in this party. I said Bill's in this party. This party! How else would you be messaging it?
What's up with you, man?
What's up, man? Yes, he's fine.
You sound better.
Oh yeah, I think I heard you were sick. I think
he's having heart problems.
Heart problems.
Yeah.
Hopefully you're gonna be all right. Are you vaccinated? Fuck. COVID and shit. You don't get in unless you take the jab. Terry should get together and fucking file a lawsuit. I'm serious. The numbers about COVID, Congress already said they won't release. And how good the vaccine works until the year 2075 or some shit, until our generation's 60 or 70. Streaming on YouTube too, just letting you know. We're on day 7. Fuck, man. Well, how you feeling now?
Sound like bronchial pneumonia.
If I can do it, you can do it, trust me. I don't know if this is big enough, maybe. He pooped for you? That's great. You got 4 shitty diapers today. I gotta change him, he's barely peed. Homemade? Me, Liam, Serena, Kate, Slap, and my buddy Mr. Curtis's brother D. Curtis isn't here because he doesn't have. It's my friend from Rec Room. He doesn't have a PlayStation Plus right now. Hell yeah, we're back in it. I've played it every day for the past 7 days. I mean, I could take advantage and play, you know, a whole work shift, 8 hours more than everybody, while everybody's at work and shit, but I don't. I usually wait till 4 or when people get home, and then start it, and they have the option to join.
Oh, that was so fun.
I just got a Fortune 3 and Breaking 3. Or I had a Unbreaking 3, Fortune 3, Efficiency 4 pickaxe yesterday. And just put a mending, just finally got a mending book from this new type of dungeon. Which is really cool. Hella spawners all over the place.
Book for me.
Yeah, I think we traded, didn't we?
Mm-hmm.
But, so yeah, I got a Fortune 3 pick that doesn't break now.
There's a lot of loot.
Yeah, it's crazy. It's almost like Nazi zombies in a way. Like, you go down there and there's spawners. And that spawner has like 3 or 4 waves that spawn out of it, kinda. Like, if you stand there and swing side to side fast enough and you kill everything, the spawner, like, opens and it gives you portal keys, sometimes random loot too. But it gives you, not portal keys, but keys to other things that look like a spawner. But you go up to him with a key. And in the spawner, instead of a mob, it's like random shit, like diamonds, emeralds, an iron chest piece, an iron tool, a diamond chest piece, and it just keeps changing. And it doesn't matter what's on there, you're not guaranteed it. But you go up to it with the key and press L2, and it could take one key, it could take up to 3 to 4 keys. It's completely random. It's not guaranteed how many things you'll get from it, but it's completely random. I myself have gotten at least 2 double chests full of loot from it. That's crazy. It's really weird. It's crazy. I'm extending the garden right now. So we can start really fucking profiting from it. I'm gonna start doing my baked potatoes.
Oh snap. My car insurance went down.
How's that work? Like overtime, good driving or something?
Yeah, I do this thing where it monitors your driving. Went from $110 to $65.
Nice. Almost half.
That's like, crazy.
Is that full coverage?
I have Geico. So when you're driving, it monitors your location through your phone. And it knows your speed and how hard you brake. And I'm a pro driver. You know what I mean? That's awesome.
That's cool, man.
That means it's $65 a month for 6 months.
That's what? Maybe $600 a year? You said how much a month?
$130 times 3.
Six. $130 times 3 is $390.
Yep, that's it for 6 months.
So 390 times 2 is 780.
Yep. A year.
Yeah, if there was one thing I was good at in school, it was fucking math.
We all were.
Yeah. What?
Molly.
Molly lived on a calculator. I stopped using a calculator when I started Lakeside at 6th grade. I refused to use it. When they'd walk around a test and give everybody one, and I don't need it. They're like, oh, well, it comes with a test, and I just put it on the desk next to me. I'm like, I don't need it. Don't want it. Not that I need it, I don't want it, and I don't care how hard the test is. You don't get smarter by letting a computer do the work for you. One more double row. Might extend another one. Oh, we are bottom right. If you wanna, I don't know if you're opening your map or whatever. We have an enchantment table, another portal. We all live bottom right on an island if you wanna come live here. I can hook you up if needed. Or if you're interested.
I wanna know why that went down. That makes me...
That's good though, isn't it? Just...
intrigued.
No? I don't like handouts either. Like the... What? Not on Liam's account, you're not. You're not jumping on here on Liam's. That's Liam's guy. You gotta play split screen with Mom if she lets you. To play on yours. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 17, 18, 1, 2, 3, 4, 18. Easy, keep inventory, always day. Mobs theoretically are only underground. Besides animals, of course. Keep inventory for Kate's sake, because she dies a lot. What are you doing? Stop. No. Circle. What are you doing?
No, you're good, bud. Your mic's low. You're good. Your mic's low. Temples?
Yeah, she wants to play on her account. I'm telling you, it's that vaccine shit, man. But there's nothing you can do about it, theoretically, but I'm not saying it'll guaranteed kill you. It's not guaranteed death. But... I almost wish you would have waited it out, but... What did you just do? Say that again? Why?
Shit, that's alright.
I mean, does that fuck up them paying for shit or what? Medically discharged because you're sick?
Something wrong with his heart. Why haven't you gotten your GI Bill?
Does that mean
what's the term for you?
Divided by 2, 18 times 2. I'll be there in 1 second. I'm just out of the garden. Fuck yeah, and I'm gonna get some cobblestone. And a bunch of hoes, maybe like a diamond hoe. If not two.
I just got an enchanted one.
Gold. Real? Oh. Yep, looking for you. Oh, there's Serena. Love this fucking music. There's a couple new songs on here too, like Minecraft songs, and they're sick. Who's Bamboo Boat? That's pretty cool. 6 something out of the forest, or like Stranded Deep type shit. Yeah, I was trying to get some from every biome. Alright, so that's the stairs to the garden. My room, Liam's house, Serena's house, from right to left, my house, Liam's house, Serena's house, Dee's house, and then Kate's off the side of the cliff here somewhere, and Slap's got like a hidden compound away from everybody because of random people, which is fine, but I'll show you my room. Like I said, we've been here set. What? Yeah, live off the fucking over that island that has that bridge or something that Slap made. Like a little underwater thing. Do you want to? We can go down there and make that your house if you want. I mean, I think you can see it clear as day in the daytime right here. It's up to you if you want to go to it. Some of that's going down.
You do?
Imagine it turned to soggy bread and only did like half the shit because it was wet. We can box this up, Bill, so nobody can see the light and put one hole on the roof. Well, I guess you wouldn't be able to see it then. Shit. Oh, fuck, this dude's got a trident. No trident. Do you want me to? I can start cooking up a shit ton of glass. We can figure something out. Anything cool in there? You could stand here next to this block. Okay, maybe you can't. Can you? You gotta put a block here. Stand on this. Motherfucker. If you stand up, you can stand on this dirt block. Where I'm at. As long as you're like off the side, you'll pick up the bubbles. We can go get a shit ton of sandstone like this, these blocks, and come down here and build it. Either or, unless you just want to slowly work on something.
Like you said, he doesn't want anything handed to him.
Yeah. Yeah.
Keep inventories on. So when you, if you need, like, say, if you go out and travel, you can just kill yourself.
Mm-hmm.
I'm telling you, wait till you see this place we found. There's like 8 rooms with different spawners.
Big rooms.
Dozens of spawners.
Stream today.
Yeah, but I'm really far.
He's probably, yeah.
I'm 4,000 negative.
Damn. I don't know if I have enough cobblestone.
No, my base is in the,
It's on the island. It's hidden. Yeah. Oh, there's some cobblestone. I wonder if I can...
I got a trident!
Nice. It's hard to get.
Hmm?
Riptide is fucking dangerous. But it's cool as shit. When it rains, I don't know if you know what that is, Slap. When it rains, you can just lunge through the air wherever the fuck you want. As long as it's raining. You ride the rain. You just keep lunging yourself and you fly. Oh no. You think I could use slabs? Instead of blocks, because I get more slabs from each block, right?
Are you at the base, Bill? Okay.
Put them on a side. Killed. It's possible.
Yeah, there's golden apples and enchanted apples. Enchanted apples.
Yeah, you can't make enchanted apples anymore. No, you really can't. You can find them, but you can't make them. That's what Slab said. He's fucking. They pretty much made you invisible.
Invincible.
Yeah, that one.
You could walk through lava and stuff. I'm at the base. Go to the horse pen.
You did redstone work and shit? I got more slime balls today, too.
Walk around, it glistens.
You got skulk, or is that the...
I don't know what these are.
Or the purple shit. Amethyst?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, sounds like the wind chimes and shit. It's really cool. You You can button map now.
Check this out, ready?
You can change the buttons to whatever you want.
Oh, yeah. And then this is where I keep out all my secret stuff. All my good stuff.
You can use dirt or something. No. What? Huh? Sucks you can't make them. I might have a couple. Maybe like 20 or 30.
What do you
need
some magma cubes for?
Might drop back two of the rows of wheat and only do two rows of wheat. If not, what is that? Wait, what is this? Carrots? Oh, I do two rows of wheat and one row of carrots, and then six rows of potatoes. If everybody's gonna use that as food,
I'll yeah, use the potatoes.
I'm gonna start to just for more XP. Whoa. Ah. Just got the feeling of water going up my nose. What the hell? Oh man, I might have just enough. Holy shit. I came out of nowhere. Bro, this place is so big you leave render distance at the end of that. Tried slabs, but the crops can still go underneath one slab. It's a pretty quick horse.
Hmm?
It's pretty quick. At least it looks like
oh,
it.
Oh, yeah. I tamed like six, and this is the fastest one.
How many hoes do you think I'll need for this? Probably one diamond, if not.
Mm-hmm.
You think one will get it done?
Quite possible.
Wait, Kate, what the hell are you building? Oh, nice. That was Bill, or was that Tex?
It was Bill.
That was Bill. So me, you, and Kate were on fucking Minecraft, and we had a stripper pole, and you were crouching up and down, and I was throwing potatoes everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
And
then you just put glass on the face of that and then seal it up with dirt.
So there's this thing as a netherrack slab? Anybody got some blocks they want to donate? Maybe I should use wood. Anything, I'm gonna try to put a roof on the garden. I need to make torches real quick. No. That's plenty. Should be.
What the? One cheesy? One cheesy?
Club can't even handle me right now. Minecraft it is. Fuck, I forgot my hoe. Alrighty. Adventure is out there. Bill, I have some enchanted iron tools that I got from that shit if you want them. I'm not gonna use them. I'm breaking 2 efficiency 2 iron pick. Fucking fortune 1 iron pick. Efficiency 2 iron shovel, fortune shovel. That's up to you. I'm the same way though, I'd rather start fresh and, you know what I mean, it's like claiming shit on Ark at the same time. As much as I did it, it ruined it.
What do you mean? You are the claimer.
Yep, I am the claimer. Alright, so... Yeah, there's 2 of them, there's another one right out of render, that one.
What are they good for?
Mushroom cows. You can use shears on them and get mushrooms from them. Yep, the mushroom stew is as stupid as it is. It's, I think it gives you 3-4 drums.
Yep, that's how that works.
It might now, who knows? Don't count me in on it though. The only place to get coarse dirt from. You can grow mushrooms that way. At least I think you can.
Mom didn't get hers to her side. Why not? She's got the money. She just got back from daddy's.
Huh.
You just asked Molly if she needed money.
She did?
Yep, that's what Mom said. Or Holly said.
Huh. Imagine selling your feet for money. Or having people that subscribe to it monthly. Shows how stupid people are. How many times would you pay for the same foot? Think about it. What an asshole. Waits for people to leave and then he does it. Damn. Is he in a contract with it, though? Oof. Yeah. No, she's got to break that. She has to stand there and break that with her hand or something. You good? No.
Really?
What? You're at the house slap? I can go look at it real quick and come back, but...
Yeah, I'm at the house.
Yeah, I'll come look. Hold on. We have teleporting on.
That's so... How does she... Why does she only ask Molly if she needs... If he needs Molly?
Isn't that funny? Molly's got, what, one kid? That's cute. Holy fuck, Bill.
Hey, are you taking my stuff?
No, I won't.
No, that's the, I don't know if you know or not, the new negative's negative 64 now. Yeah,
yeah,
it's
way
not,
past bedrock,
it's not zero. It? Yeah, at level 12 deep and slate. Below, it's deep slate. There's a diamond right there. Watch this.
Mom told us shit, Bill?
I dumped my water bucket last sec. Okay, 1 second. Yeah, I don't care. I think... Where the fuck was that diamond at? The water's... Oh, shit.
Hear me, Bill? Your mom talking shit?
Whose mom?
Our mom.
Is she talking shit?
Is she talking... Is she saying stuff about us?
I'll give you these diamonds, Bill. Wow, it actually only gave me one. That's fucked. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there's another one. That's your only trial. Wait, was that not a...
Sorry, I don't understand.
You never do.
Well, you don't talk to it like it's a person. Hey, Google, can you tame an armadillo in Minecraft?
Sorry, I didn't understand.
Yeah, go fuck yourself. Another one.
Another one.
You up, spider. Oh shit. Skeleton. Do you have any tools at all? Come on. Fucking zombie. Man, this cave is fucking... That's crazy, dude, that hole. What the fuck? Makes you want to live on the island and just have, like, a... make a water elevator to get down here or some shit. That's so stupid. That's how the goats are, too. can't tame them, but...
Yeah, what do you get when you breed them?
I don't know. Yo, Bill. Yo, Bill. Over here. Where are you? Come here. Look at this. I don't know what the fuck, if this is a different one, but we just found that biome that we were talking about over here. Hold on, I'll dump a water bucket. Climb this.
I'm gonna punch you in a second.
This is that biome, right? This isn't the end temple? Yeah, look at this shit, ready? These, when they light up, this is where the gear is. Whoa, this one has, what the fuck, bro? What are these things called? Oh, fuck! It's got those slithering things from the end portal. Oh, fuck! This might be a new one, Slap. Ow, 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 ow! They're jumping me! Jesus! I can't even walk! Oh! What's down here? Yeah, this one has silverfish. I think I just found a new one. Oh my god, dude, these guys are beating the fuck out of me. Jesus. You can't break these. Uh-oh, my sword. I didn't have boots on. I took them off because I was... Damn, these guys give hella XP. Oh, they're good.